I keep hearing about why I should root my phone. Can you tell me why you should not root your Android phone?
It voids the warranty.
I can reset it to factory defaults.
That's easy with an Apple phone. It isn't as easy with an Android phone.
I might not care about the warranty.
If you root the phone, you break some of the access control limits to the root directory. Now malicious software like spyware and viruses can get in.
You can already get malware on your Android phone.
But a rooted phone has more vulnerabilities.
It's the price you pay for freedom.
Then there are the hackers who offer rootkits. You get to install non-standard software, and so can they.
If I root the phone, I could install better antivirus software than the phone already has. Or apps that haven't yet been approved by Android.
The freedom to install apps that aren't compatible doesn't seem like an advancement.
I like the options rooting it promises, like the ability to control the software I install and customizations I can download.
If you screw up the files at the root level, it will never reboot again. All that freedom is useless if you turn the phone into a brick.
Rooting the phone frees up memory. You can remove pre-installed software and move others to the SD card.
Attempts to speed up the phone by changing the OS can backfire, slowing it down. And that's after you've put the phone beyond help.
There's plenty of advice online on how to do it.
Those people aren't available to troubleshoot problems that go wrong with your phone. And those who say they are might be happy to infect the phone or even your PC.
You can unroot a phone.
That takes more technical expertise than it does to download a rooting kit off the internet.
I want to install aftermarket firmware to get the most I can out of my phone.
As long as you don't get a sick or brick phone out of it.